Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome back to Quranic Language Made Easy. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassirli amri wa hlul uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Today's topic is about mithal. These are the different types of weak verbs, and in the previous lesson we covered in lesson 19 and 20 and 21 about ajwaf and different types of ajwaf. And today we are going to cover about mithal. There are two types of mithal. Mithal wawi, like wa'ada ya'idu, and mithal ya'i, ya'isa and ya'asu. And today in this video, we are learning about mithal wawi, that is wa'ada ya'idu. In this video, we are going to discuss about al-fi'l al-mithal al-wawi, or assimilated verbs, in detail. Mithal, the conjugation charts for madi, mudare, with Quranic examples. Jazima and nasiba, and mithal verbs with Quranic examples, and different conjugation tables for different clans or babs, and active and passive participles, fa'il, maf'ul, and about masdar with examples, madi majhul, mudare majhul charts with examples, and vocabulary of mithal wawi from the book, and also the Quranic examples that are mentioned in the book, inshallah. So this is lesson 23 from unit 2, Quranic Language Made Easy. And this kind of irregularity we are going to learn today is called mithal. Mithal is an irregularity when the fa kalima, or the first root letter of the verb, is a weak letter. It could be a waw or a ya. Then this fi'l is called mithal. Mithal, al-fi'l al-mithal al-wawi are those whose first original letter is a weak letter. These verbs starts with the letter waw, followed by two letters in madi. For example, wa'ada. There are two types. Mithal wawi, if the fa kalima is a waw, like wajada, wa'ada, wadhara. And mithal ya'i is when the fa kalima is a ya, like yana'a, ya'isa, and yaqidha. Inshallah, we are going to learn mithal ya'i in our next video. And the mudare for mithal wawi is, this starts with the ya, it's still going to be three letters, but here the waw drops. And there's no irregularity in the madi, past tense, and also there's no irregularity in the past passive, in the majhool either. The irregularity happens only when you make it into a mudare, present tense. And mithal wawi, the change happen in the mudare maruf only. The waw drops most of the time in mudare maruf. So if I take wa'ada, this is from daraba yadribu family. Wa'ada, you might think that the mudare is yaw'idu, right? But that doesn't sound right. Yaw'idu, so what they do is, in the present tense, mudare, they get rid of the waw altogether. So instead of saying yaw'idu, they waw is totally removed and they say ya'idu for ease of pronunciation. And remember that originally it was supposed to be ya'idu, they just don't say it. Now you need to understand that the changes happen in these families or clans or bab. The waw drops in mudare most of the time. There could be exceptions too. So let's learn about the family fataha yaftahu. So you might think that if I take the example of wahaba, then the mudare would be like fataha yaftahu, it would be wahaba yawhabu, right? But because this is an irregularity, what they do is they take the yaw and they get rid of the waw altogether. It's unnecessary for them, so it, because it takes away the smoothness, so they don't pronounce it, they just say yahabu. So fataha yaftahu family example is wahaba yahabu, waw is dropped. And in Baraba Yadribu family, if I take the example of Walaja, again the mudare you might think like Yawliju, right? Again, this is an irregularity. They take the waw and they make it Yaliju. They make it smooth. So Baraba Yadribu, the example is Walaja Yaliju. The waw is dropped. And the third family is Hasiba Yahsibu. You might, if I take an example of Waritha, then the mudare would be yawrithu, right? Again, the waw is dropped and it becomes yarithu. So hasiba yahsibu, the example for this is waritha yarithu. Now comes the verb samia yasma'u. Pay attention to this, because if it belongs to this verb samia yasma'u, here the waw remains most of the time. Like wajila, the mudari would be yawjalu. The waw is not dropped here in this verb samia yasma'u. Another example is wasikha yawsakhu, waqiha yawqahu, wabira yawbaru, wasina yawsanu. Now in this is the verb where the waw remains in the mudare most of the time, okay? And there are some exceptions to this rule, like the exception is wasi'a yasa'u, right? Here it's not yawsa'u, the waw is dropped for this example. Sometimes the waw drops and sometimes it doesn't. Here the waw drops for wasi'a yasa'u. So the example for sami'a yasma'u would be wajila yawjalu. Now comes the family karuma yakrumu. If this is from the verb karuma yakrumu, here the waw remains most of the time. I mean, as far as I know, the waw has not dropped. Wallahu alam. Waquha yawquhu, wasu'a yawsu'u, watuha yawtuhu, waku'a yawku'u, wajuha yawjuhu. And here this is the verb where the waw remains in the mudare, and this occurs very rarely. And interestingly, in Quran and Arabic language in general, only its mudare and amr have been used. So karuma yakrumu, example is wajuha yawjuhu. Now, so the misal wawi is the one whose initial radical is a waw, like wa'ada, wahaba, wajila, wazana. And many verbs of mithal wawi comes under family daraba yadribu, or fataha yaftahu, or hasiba yahsibu, or sami'a yasma'u, or karuma yakrumu. Now let's take the conjugation table for each family. Bab daraba yadribu. I've taken the example wajada, which means to find. And remember that there's no irregularity for the madi and also for the majhul. So there's no change. It'll be the same as the previous verbs. Wajada, wajada, wajadu. Wajadat, wajadata, wajadna. Wajatta, wajattuma, wajattum. Wajatti, wajattuma, wajattunna. Wajattu, wajadna, wajadna. Now you have a tanween on the ta, because there's a sukoon on the dal and there's a ta here. So this is a tajweed rule. The example are A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim, bismillahir rahmanir rahim, wa wajadaka dallan fahada, wa wajadaka a'ilan fa'aghna. And he found you lost, so he guided you, and he found you in need, so he made self sufficient. Fa wajada fiha jidaran yuridu an yanqadda fa aqama. Wajada is huma, this is dual. They both found in it a wall that wanted to collapse. And so he set it right. He set it straight. That is Suratul Kahf. Illa Allahi waladnahum, except those who gave them birth. So waladna is hunna. Hasbuna ma wajadna alayhi, sufficient for us is what we found upon it. Wajadna is nahnu. Inni wajadtum ra'atan tamlikuhum, indeed I found a woman ruling them. Wajadtu is ana. وَجَدْتُهَا وَقَوْمَهَا يَسْجُدُونَ لِلشَّمْسِ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. And I found her and her people prostrating to the sun instead of Allah. So this was the Hudhud bird which came and told Sulaiman alayhi salam about Bilqis. رَبَّنَا وَآتِنَا مَا وَعَدْتَنَا عَلَى رُسُلِكَ. Our Lord, grant us what you promised us. وَعَدْتَ, this is anta, through your messengers. وَإِذَا كَالُوهُمْ أَوْ وَزَنُوهُمْ يُخْسِرُونَ. But when they give by measure to them, or they weigh for them, they give less. وَزَنُوا. فَمَا وَهَنُوا لِمَا أَصَابَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ. But not they lost heart for what befell them in the way of Allah. So وَهَنُوا is هُمْ. Now مُضَارِ. وَجَدَ, here this is ضَرَبَ يَدْرِبُ, the waw drops, it's not يَوْجِدُ, instead it is يَجِدُ. يَجِدُ, يَجِدَانِ, يَجِدُونَ. تَجِدُ, تَجِدَانِ, يَجِدْنَ. تَجِدُ, تَجِدَانِ, تَجِدُونَ. تَجِدِينَ, تَجِدَانِ, تَجِدْنَ. هَجِدُ, نَجِدُ, نَجِدُ. So the irregularity happens in the مُضَارِ. وَلَا يَجِدُونَ لَهُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلِيًّا. And not they'll find for themselves from besides Allah any protector. So لَا يَجِدُونَ, يَجِدُونَ is هُمْ. أَجِدُ عَلَى النَّارِ هُدًى. I find at the fire guidance. أَجِدُ is أَنَا. يَعِذُكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَذَكَّرُونَ. He admonishes you so that you may take heed. وَعَذَ يَعِذُ, يَعِذُ is هُوَ. أَلَا سَاءَ مَا يَذِرُونَ. Unquestionably, evil is what they will bear. وَزَرَ يَزِرُ, يَزِرُونَ is هُمْ. وَتَصِفُ أَلْسِنَتُهُمْ, and assert their tongues. وَصَفَ يَصِفُ, this is تَصِفُ is هِيَ. سُبْحَانَ رَبِّكَ رَبِّ الْعِزَّةِ عَمَّا يَصِفُونَ. وَصَفَ يَصِفُ, يَصِفُونَ is the plural هُمْ. سَنَسِمُهُ عَلَى الْخُرْطُومِ, we will brand him on the snout. So this is وَسَمَ يَسِمُ, نَسِمُ is نَحْنُ. قَالَتْ يَا وَيْلَتَا أَأَلِدُ وَأَنَا عَجُوزٌ. She said, woe to me, shall I bear a child while I'm an old woman? So أَلِدُ is أَنَا, وَلَدَ يَلِدُ. Now أَمَر, how do you make a command? You take the second person مُضَارِ, تَجِدُ, and then you take the alamat مُضَارِ تَا, it becomes جِدُ, and then you make it مَجْزُوم, it becomes جِد. So the chart would be جِد, جِدَا, جِدُ, جِدِي, جِدَا, جِدْنَا. And the examples are وَأَوْفُ الْكَيْلَ إِذَا كِلْتُمْ وَزِنُوا بِالْقِسْطَاسِ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ. And give full the measure when you measure and weigh with the balance, the straight balance. So here وَزِنُوا. Now pay attention. You might think it is وَزَنَا and it became وَزِنُوا. Pay attention and look carefully. It's not وَزِنُوا. Here this waw is huruf ataf and zinu, right? The alamat mudareta is dropped. So it is zinu. This is antum, plural, right? And you all weigh. Now the nahi, forbidding or prohibition, you take daraba yadribu family, it becomes la yadrib. So it is la tajid. La tajid, la tajida, la tajidu, la tajidi, la tajida, la tajidna. And the examples are فَلَا تَحِنُوا. So تَحِنُونَ, the noon is dropped because of law of prohibition. So do not weaken. Now we are going to learn about باب فتح يفتح, the conjugation chart for فتح يفتح. And I've taken وَذَرَ. وَذَرَ, وَذَرَ, وَذَرُ. No irregularity in the madi. وَذَرَتْ, وَذَرَتَا, وَذَرْنَا. وَذَرْتَا, وَذَرْتُمَا, وَذَرْتُمْ. وَذَرْتِي, وَذَرْتُمَا, وَذَرْتُنَّ. وَذَرْتُ, وَذَرْنَا, وَذَرْنَا. الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي وَهَبَ لِي عَلَى الْكِبَرِ إِسْمَاعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ. All the praise is for Allah, the one who has granted me in the old age Ismail and Ishaq. So وَهَبَ. And فَإِذَا وَجَبَتْ جُنُوبُهَا, and when their sides are down. وَجَبَتْ is here. فَوَسَطْنَ بِهِ جَمْعًا, then penetrate in the center thereby collectively. فَوَسَطْنَا is هُنَّا. وَوَدَعْنَا عَنْكَ وِزْرَكَ, and we removed from you your burden. So وَدَعْنَا is نَحْنُ. And again وَوَدَعْنَا, وَاو is harf ataf, and وَدَعْنَا is نَحْنُ, we removed. And the مُضَارِع would be فَتَحَ يَفْتَحُ, it is وَذَرَ يَذَرُ, it's not يَوْذَرُ, the وَاو is dropped because it is باب فَتَحَ يَفْتَحُ. يَذَرُ يَذَرَانِ يَذَرُونَ. تَذَرُوا تَذَرَانِ يَذَرْنَا. تَذَرُوا تَذَرَانِ تَذَرُونَا. تَذَرِينَا تَذَرَانِ تَذَرْنَا. أَذَرُوا نَذَرُوا نَذَرُوا. وَيَذَرُونَ وَرَاءَهُمْ يَوْمًا ثَقِيلًا. And leave behind them a grave day. وَيَذَرُونَ is هُمْ. وَقَالَ الْمَلَأُ مِنْ قَوْمِ فِرْعَوْنَ أَتَذَرُوا مُوسَى وَقَوْمَهُ. And the chiefs of the people of Fir'aun said, will you leave Musa and his people? أَتَذَرُوا. وَنَذَرُوا الظَّالِمِينَ فِيهَا جِثِيَّا, and we will leave the wrongdoers therein bent on knees. So نَذَرُوا is نَحْنُ. وَأُولَاتُ الْأَحْمَالِ أَجَلُهُنَّ أَنْ يَدَعْنَ حَمْلَهُنَّ, and those who are pregnant, their term until they deliver their burdens. أَنْ يَدَعْنَ, so يَدَعْنَ is هُنَّ. وَلَا يَطَعُونَ مَوْتِئًا يَغِيظُ الْكُفَّارِ, and not this step, any step that angers the disbelievers. Yata'una is hum. And the command, we take the mudare, tadharu, take out the alamate mudare ta, dharu, and majzum, dhar. Dhar, dhara, dharu. Dhari, dhara, dharna. Rabbi habli hukman wa alhiqni bis salihin. So this is wahaba yahabu, it becomes hab. My Lord, grant for me wisdom and join me with the righteous. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. Allahumma ja'alna minhum. May Allah make us among them. Dharhum ya'kulu, leave them to eat. Dharhum. وَذَرِ الَّذِينَ اتَّخَذُوا دِينَهُمْ لَعِبًا وَلَحْوًا. So here, وَذَرِ, what do you think? وَذَرِ. If you look at it, you might think it is وَذَرَ, like a madi, right? If you pay close attention to this, it's not وَذَرَ. Wow is a huruf ataf and it is ذَر. And why there is a kasra on the ra? This is temporary kasra to join with الَّذِينَ. So it's actually ذَر. So وَذَر and leave. وَذَرْنِي وَالْمُكَذِّبِينَ أُولِي النَّعْمَةِ وَمَحِّلْهُمْ قَلِيلًا. And leave me and the deniers, possessors of the ease, and allow them respite a little. So وَذَرْ, it's ذَرْ is the command. ذَرُونَا نَتَّبِعْكُمْ, allow us to follow you. ذَرُو, this is أَنْتُمْ. وَقَالَ فِرْعَوْنَ ذَرُونِي أَقْتُلْ مُوسَى. And Fir'aun said, leave me so that I kill Musa. ذَرُو. وَنَفَخْتَ فِيهِ مِنْ رُوحِ فَقَعُوا لَهُ سَاجِدِينَ. And I breathed into him of my spirit. فَقَعُوا, then fall down to him prostrating. So here again it's not فَقَعُوا. فَا is huruf ataf and this is وَقَعَ يَقَعُوا. So it is قَعُوا. Okay, then you all fall down. وَدَعَذَاهُمْ وَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ. And this is again, it's not وَدَعَ. This is wow is huruf ataf. This is da. This is the anta. And disregard their harm and put your trust in Allah. And the prohibition would be fataha yaftahu. It's la yaftah. So it's la tadhar. La tadhar. La tadhara. La tadharu. La tadhari. La tadhara. La tadharna. And the examples are Rabbi la tadharni fardan wa anta khairul warithin. So here, my Lord, do not leave me alone while you are the best of the inheritors. So this is la tadhar. Tadhar is majzoom because it is la of prohibition. Hasiba yahsibu. So this family, the conjugation chart for the madi, no irregularity, it's the same. Waritha, waritha, warithu, warithat, warithata, warithna, waritha, warithtuma, warithtum, وَرِثْتِ وَرِثْتُمَا وَرِثْتُنَّا وَرِثْتُ وَرِثْنَا وَرِثْنَا. It's hard to say with tajweed this part, the whole chart. وَوَرِثَ سُلَيْمَانُ دَاوُدَ. And Sulaiman inherited Dawood. Do you remember our example? If you look at this ayah, وَقَتَلَ دَاوُدُ جَالُوتَ. Right? It's similar to that. Sulaiman inherited Dawood. Now the mudare, instead of yawrithu, it becomes yarithu. Yarithu, yarithani, yarithuna. Tarithu, tarithani, yarithna. Tarithu, tarithani, tarithuna. Tarithina, tarithani, tarithna. Arithu, narithu, narithu. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Fakhalafa min ba'dihim khalfum warithul kitaba ya'khudhun. Then succeeded from after them successors who inherited the book. So warithu, yarithuni wa yarithu min ali yaqub, who will inherit me and inherit from the family of Yaqub. Awalam yahdi lilladhina yarithuna al-arda min ba'di ahliha. Would it not guide for those who inherit the land from after its people? Inna nahnu narithu al-arda. Indeed, we will inherit the earth. Narithu is nahnu. And the command would be tarithu. It becomes rithu. And majzum would be rith. Rith, ritha, rithu. Rithi, ritha, rithna. And the prohibition would be hasiba yahsibu. It becomes la yahsib. It becomes la tarith. La tarith, la taritha, la tarithu. La tarithi, la taritha, la tarithna. Now the family, Samia Yasma'u. And if it is from Samia Yasma'u, the waw remains most of the time. And I've taken the example of Wajila, which means to fear. And again in the Madi, there is no irregularity. It's the same. Wajila, Wajila, Wajilu, Wajilat, Wajilata, Wajilna, वजिलता वजिलतुमा वजिलतुम वजिलती वजिलतुमा वजिलतुन्ना वजिलतु वजिलना वजिलना المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم. The believers are those who, when Allah is mentioned, feel fear in their hearts. وجلت. So here, وجلت is here. وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض. Extend His throne to the heavens and the earth. وسع. ورحمتي وسعت كل شيء. But my mercy encompasses everything. وسعت is here. ربنا وسعت كل شيء رحمة وعلم. So وسعت is anta, our Lord, you encompass all things by your mercy and knowledge. And the mudari would be yawjalu, right? Because the waw remains to fear. Yawjalu, yawjalani, yawjaluna. Tawjalu, tawjalani, yawjalna. Tawjalu, tawjalani, tawjaluna. Tawjalina, tawjalani, tawjalna. Aujalu, naujalu, naujalu. And the example is qalu la taujal inna nubashshiruka bi ghulamin alim. They said, do not be afraid, taujal, right? And this is law of prohibition. Indeed, we bring glad tidings to you of a learned boy. And the command is, you take taujalu, drop the ta. So you can't even pronounce this ujal, right? So what you do in this case, when it's starting with a sukoon, you put a hamzatul wasal. And how do you know what you have to put on the hamzatul wasal? Fatha, dhamma or kasra, depending on the middle letter. If the middle letter is having a fatha or a kasra, hamzatul wasal will have a kasra. If it is having a dhamma, it will have a dhamma. So here it has a fatha, so it's ujal. And again, I told you that in Arabic there are no U or ui sound in Arabic. So they avoid that and they make it smooth. Instead of ujal, they make it ijal. That's more smoother, right? So it's ijal, ijala, ijalu, ijali, ijala, ijalna. And the nahi is samia yasma'u, la yasma. So it becomes la taujal, la taujal, la taujala, la taujalu, la taujali, لا توجلا لا توجلنا. Let's see what's there in the book. So here the madi table format for the first letter waw is the same as the fa'ala table, and in the mudari form the first letter waw is dropped and the table format is wa'ada wa'ada wa'adu wa'adat wa'adata wa'adna wa'atta wa'attuma wa'attum wa'atti wa'attuma wa'attunna. There should be a shadda on the ta. وَعَدْتُ وَعَدْنَا وَعَدْنَا. And the mudari would be, the waw drops and it becomes يَعِدُ يَعِدَانِ يَعِدُونَ تَعِدُ تَعِدَانِ يَعِدْنَا تَعِدُ تَعِدَانِ تَعِدُونَ تَعِدِينَ تَعِدَانِ تَعِدْنَا عَيْدُ نَعِدُ نَعِدُ. And the command is عِدْ عِدَا عِدُ عِدِي عِدَا عِدْنَا. And the Quranic examples are أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ووضع الميزان. So here وضع is هو, and he has set up the balance. إذا وقعت الواقعة, when the event will happen. So وقعت is here. There's a temporary kasra on ta. ربي إني وضعتها أنثى. My Lord, I have delivered a girl. So وضعت is أنا. ووهبنا له إسحاق ويعقوب. And we gave him Ishaq and Yaqub. Wahabna. This is nahnu. Wa wahabna. This waw is ataf. Yahabu liman yasha'u inatha. He gives daughters to whomever he wishes. Yahabu is huwa. Alhamdulillah, Allah gave me two beautiful, cute little daughters, mashallah. Do you want to say hi? My daughter is sitting here.
Hi.
Say salam.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wala yajiduna anha mahisa. They will not find any escape from it. Yajiduna is hum. Wajada yajidu. Wadharu zahir al-ithmi wa batina. Wadharu. Again, pay attention closely. It's not wadharu. It's not madi. Look at the translation. It says avoid all sin, open and secret. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is commanding. So waw is ataf and dharu is the command. Same with wazinu bil qistas al mustaqim. It's not wazinu. It's wazinu. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying and weigh with a straight balance. Allah is commanding. وَلَا تَهِنُوا فِي ابْتِغَاءِ الْقَوْمِ. And slacken not in following up the enemy. So here tahinu, noon is dropped because of law of prohibition. Lam yalid walam yulad. So here because of lam jazima, yalidu becomes yalid. And yuladu becomes yulad. Mathalul jannatil lati wu'idal muttaqoon. The parable of the garden which the righteous are promised. So here wu'ida is past passive, madi majhul. هذه جهنم التي كنتم توعدون. This is the hell of which you were warned. So this is madi al-istamrari because we have kuntum and then we have tu'aduna and you were warned. So in the command for wajila yaujalu, it's not yaujal, it's ijal, right? Because there's no iu sound. Like for example, if I say baraba yadribu and then it's midrabun, right? In the same way, if I take wazana, it should be muzanun, right? Wazana muzanun, like midrabun. But they don't allow this ui sound here. So they replace with, instead of muzan, they make it mizan. Like midrab, it becomes mizan. And the jazima, jasif articles are li, la, lam, lamma, in, wal, and fal, right? And also the conditional words that makes the mudare majzoom. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Walam najid lahu azma. And not we found in him determination. So najidu becomes najid because of lam. Alam yajidka yatima fa'awa. Did not he find you an orphan and give shelter? So yajid because of lam. Lam tata'uha. Not you had trodden. Wal yajidu fikum ghilza. And let them find in you harshness. Because of wal, the noon drops. Yajidu. Wa man yuhajir fi sabilillahi yajid fil ardi muragama kathira. So here, because of man, the conditional word, and whoever emigrates in the way of Allah will find in the earth a place of refuge, many places of refuge. So here, yajid is the majzoom. Nasiba verbs are the accusative particles. They are li, kai, li, kai, li, kai, la, an, li, an, Allah, hatta, and lan. And the examples are, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, la yahillu lakum an tarithu, tarithun nisa'a karha. Not is lawful for you that you inherit the woman by force. So tarithu, noon is dropped because of the nasiba an. Wala yadkhuluna al-jannata hatta yalija al-jamalu fi sammil khiyat. And not they will enter paradise until the camel passes through the eye of the needle. So yalija is mansub because of hatta. Ma kana Allahu liyadhara al-mu'mineen. Not is Allah to leave the believers. So li because of li yadhara. Li ahaba laki ghulama zakiya. That I may bestow on you a pure son. Li ahaba. Ahabu becomes ahaba. Walay yatirakum a'malukum. And never will deprive you of your deeds. So yatira because of lan. Ya lutu inna rusulu rabbika lan yasilu ilayk. Indeed, O Lut, indeed we are messengers of your Lord, never they will reach you. So yasiluna, it becomes yasilu because of lan. Aw kuntum marda an tad'u aslihatakum. Or you are sick that you lay down your arms. So tad'una becomes tad'u because of an. Falaysa alayhinna junahun an yada'na thiyabahunna. Then not is on them any blame that they put aside their outer garments. So yada'na. So yada'na, nothing, no change happened because it is hunna. So we take one pattern and stick to it for ease. Otherwise, there are many patterns on which masdars in different families come. We're going to learn in details about the different masdar patterns at the end of the unit 2, that is lesson 28, inshallah. And there's a set masdar for the big families. Again, you'll learn in future, inshallah. Alam ya'idkum rabbukum wa'dan hasana. So wa'ada ya'idu wa'dan. Did not your Lord promise you a good promise? وَكَانَ وَعْدُ رَبِّي حَقَّ. And is the promise of my Lord true. وَعْدُ. Now the active participles. فَعِلٌ فَعِلَانِ فَعِلُونَ فَعِلًا فَعِلَيْنِ فَعِلِينَ فَعِلٍ فَعِلَيْنِ فَعِلِينَ. So فَعِلٌ pattern would be وَابِلٌ. فَأَصَابَهُ وَابِلٌ. Then fell on it heavy rain. وَعَلَى الْوَارِثِ مِثْلُ ذَلِكَ. And on the father's hair is a duty like that of the father. So وَارِث. Fa'il pattern. Wa inna la nahnu nuhyi wa numitu wa nahnu al-warithun. And indeed, surely we will give life and we cause death and we are the inheritors. Wa kunna nahnu al-warithina. And indeed, we are the inheritors. So here it is wa kunna nahnu al-warithina and here it is nahnu al-warithuna. So you can comment in the comment section below, why is it Nahnul Warithuna here and why is it Nahnul Warithina in this ayah? This ayah is ayah 2858 and this ayah is 1523. Walwalidatu yurdi'na awladahunna hawlaini kamilaini. Walidat, and the mothers shall suckle their children for 2 years, two complete years. Wa im minkum illa wariduha, and there is not any of you but will be passing over it. Wa bi'sal wirdul mawrud, so and wretched is the place to which they are led. La tudarra walidatum bi waladiha, not made to the mother made to suffer because of her child. Wala mauludun lahu bi waladihi, and not the father be because of his child. Walada maulud. Wala taziru waziratum wizra ukhra, and not will bear the bearer of burdens burden of another. Inna Allaha wasi'un alim, indeed Allah is all encompassing and all knowing. Wasi'atun fa iyaya fa'budun, indeed my earth is spacious. Wasi'atun from wasi'a, so only worship me. Duhuran walahum adhabun wasib, repelled, and for them is a punishment perpetual. Wasib. Lam takum min alwa'idina, not you are of the advisers. Fa yawma idhum waqa'atil waqiya, then on that day the occurrence will occur. And the passive participles are maf'ul pattern wa alal mauludi lahu rizquhunna wa kiswatuhunna bil ma'ruf, and upon the father, on him is their provision and their clothing in a fair manner. Wa akwabum mawdu'a, and cups put in place. Mawdu'a from wada'a. Wa ambatna fiha min kulli shay'in mawzun, and we cause to grow therein of everything well balanced. So this is wazana mawzun. Walau tara idhi dhalimuna mawqufuna inda rabbihim waqafa yaqifu mawqufun. So here we have lam nun taukid, example for mithal. Latajidanna ashaddan nasi adawa, so surely you will definitely find strongest of the people in enmity. Lam and nun emphasis with wajada yajidu. And ismu tafdil like akbar ahsan, we have awhan here. Wa inna awhanal buyuti labaytul ankabut, and indeed the weakest of the houses is surely the house of the spider. Let's learn about passive misal verbs, that is majhul, right? And how do you make majhul? For fa'ala or daraba, you make it fu'ila or duriba pattern, right? So here there is no irregularity, like how in the madi past tense there was no irregularity, and even in the madi majhul there is no irregularity. So it is wu'ida, and the irregularity happens only when you make it into a mudare, into a present tense. So for wa'ada, it is instead of ya'idu, you make it ya'idu, right? The waw is dropped and the letter was making the sound awkward, so they get rid of the waw and they make it ya'idu. And remember that originally mudare was ya'idu, okay? So they just don't say it, they just say ya'idu. But when you're making it into a passive, into a mudare majhul, then you have to go back to what it was supposed to have been. It was supposed to have been ya'idu. So they made it ya'idu, but it is originally ya'idu, right? And now you have to convert this ya'idu into a passive. Okay, so otherwise for ya'idu, you would have said for the mudari majhul would have been yu'adu, right? But in passive, the waw stays and you say yu'adu, because that doesn't sound weird. But in active, the waw drops and it goes away. So what would be the passive of ya'idu? When you make a passive, you have to go back to what it was supposed to have been and convert that to passive. Okay, so otherwise you would say yu'adu, but you will say yu'adu. In the passive, the waw stays. So the madi majhul is wulida, he was born. So it no irregularity here, it's the same as fa'ala. Wulida, wulida, wulidu, wulidat, wulidata, wulidna, wulitta, wulittuma, wulittum, wulitti, wulittuma, wulittunna, wulittu, wulidna, wulidna. Inna awwala baytum wudi'a linnasi lalladhi bi bakkata mubaraka. Indeed, the first house set up for the mankind is the one which is at Bakka, blessed Bakka. Wudi'a, wada'a becomes wudi'a. Walau tara idh wuqifu ala an-nar, And if you could see when they're made to stand by the fire, وقفوا. وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيَّ يَوْمَ وُلِدْتُ وَيَوْمَ أَمُوتُ. And peace be on me the day I was born and the day I will die. So وُلِدْتُ, I was born. And the مُضَارِ مَجْهُول, pay attention. So it is وُلِدَ يُولَدُ. The vowel remains. Okay, he is born or he will be born. So يُفْأَلُ pattern or يُدْرَبُ, it's يُولَدُ. Okay, وَلَدَ وُلِدَ يُولَدُ. يُولَدُ يُولَدَانِ يُولَدُونَ تُولَدُ تُولَدَانِ يُولَدْنَ تُولَدُ تُولَدَانِ تُولَدُونَ تُولَدِينَ تُولَدَانِ تُولَدْنَ أُولَدُ نُولَدُ نُولَدُ. And the example is وَإِنْ كَانَ رَجُلٌ يُورَثُ كَلَالَةً أَوْ امْرَأَةً. And if is a man whose wealth is to be inherited has no parent or a child or a woman. So يُورَثُ, this is to be inherited. وَيَوْمَ يُحْشَرُ أَعْدَاءُ اللَّهِ إِلَى النَّارِ فَهُمْ يُوزَعُونَ. So vow stays, and the day will be the enemies of Allah will be gathered to the fire and they will be assembled in rows. اللَّهُمَّ لَا تَجْعَلْنَا مِنْهُمْ. May Allah do not make us among them. Ameen. وَيَقْطَعُونَ مَا أَمَرَ اللَّهُ بِهِ أَنْ يُوصَلَ. And they cut what Allah has ordered it to be joined. يُوصَلَ. ذَلِكُمْ يُعَذُوا بِهِ. That is instructed with it. يُعَذُ. And the surf chart, surf is the study of word patterns and how meaning can be derived based on these patterns. It's a mechanism through which you can learn to recognize the pattern of a majority of words in the Arabic language. And you can also construct a multitude of words when you are given a single word. So the surf chart, what I do is I take the madi, mudare, masdar, and take fa'il, and then madi majhul, mudare majhul, masdar again, and maf'ul, and amar and nahi. So wa'ada ya'idu wa'dan or i'idatan. Okay, there are two masdars, either it's wa'dan or i'idatan. Wa'idun wu'ida yu'adu wa'dan i'idatan maw'udun id la ta'id. And they make two masdars all the time, and the second masdar, what they do is they get rid of the waw and then they put a kasra on waw and put a tamar buta at the end, idatan. Okay, like wazana yazinu waznan or zinatan. Wazinun wuzina yuzanu waznan zinatan mawzunun zin la tazin. And wasafa yasifu, this is interesting, pay attention, wasfan or sifatan. Wasifun wusifa yusafu wasfan sifatan mausufun. Do you remember something by looking at this? Sifa, mausuf. Mausuf, sifa, right? So that it comes from this waw, saad, and fa. Sif, la tasif. Let's learn the vocabulary for the mithal wawi words from the book. Bismillah ar-Rahman. Wa'ada ya'idu. And I've written, like, for the pink color, I've written a dod. This belongs to Daraba Yadribu family. Okay? So wa'ada ya'idu, to bury alive, wabaqa yabiqu, to perish, wa'ala ya'ilu, to fly for refuge, wataqa yatiqu, to confide or trust in someone, wajaba yajibu, to be necessary, wajaha yajihu, to strike in the face, wajila yawjalu. Okay, this is the bab samia yasma'u, because the waw stays, to fear, wahada yahidu, to be one, wada'a yada'u. So this is bab fataha yaftahu, because you have a fatha on the mudare. Yada'u, to place or leave. Wada'a yada'u, to drop rain. This is again bab fataha. Now wadara yadiru, which means to leave. So this is bab, this is daraba yadribu family. Okay. Now you should understand that the same root letters can also belong to a different clan, a different family. Wadara yadiru belongs to bab daraba. Okay. And it could be wadara yadaru. It belongs to bab fataha yaftahu. Okay, so the same root letters can belong to two different or three different families too. Warada yaridu, to arrive at. Waraka yariku, to put forth leaves. Wazara yaziru, to bear or carry a burden. Yazinu is to weigh. That is bab daraba yadribu. Waza'a, there's a correction here. It's not yazagu, yazigu, it's yaza'u. Okay, this is a ayn and there's a fatha on this, and it belongs to bab fataha, which means to keep back. Wasata yasitu, to be in the midst. Wasaka yasiku, to gather together. Wasya yasau. So this is bab samia yasmau, where the wow doesn't drop. And again, the same root letters can be used to a different clan, that is karuma yakrumu. So it is wasua yausu'u. Okay. Wasaba yasibu, to be everlasting. Wasala yasilu, to attain or join. Wasada yasidu, the meaning is doorstep or threshold. Wada'a yada'u, bab fataha yaftahu, to lay down. Watana yatinu, to remain in place. Wa'ada ya'idu, to promise. Wa'ada ya'idu, to warn. Wafada yafidu, to delegate. Wafara yafiru, to be plentiful. Waqaba yaqibu, to overspread. And here there's a correction, it's not yafadu, it's yafidu. Wafada yafidu, to run. This belongs to bab daraba. Wafaqa yafiqu, to find a thing to be fitting. And waqara yaqiru, to sit quietly. Waqada yaqidu, to burn. Waqada yaqidu, to strike violently. Waqa'a yaqa'u, there's a correction. This is not yaqi'u, this is yaqa'u, bab fataha, to befall. Waqifa yaqifu, to stand. Wakada yakidu, to stand still. Walaja yaliju, to enter. Wahaja yahiju, to burn. Wakaza yakizu, to strike with. Walada yalidu, to beget. Wahana yahini yahinu, to be weak. There are some more examples which I found from the Quran, which are not there in the vocabulary in the book. They are wahaba yahabu, to grant. Waza'a yaza'u, to curb. Wasafa yasifu, to attribute. Wabala yabilu, to rain heavily. Wajada yajidu, to find. Watara yatiru, to deprive. Wajasa yajisu, to be apprehensive. Wajafa yajifu, to be agitated. Wasama yasimu, to brand or stamp. Wakala yakilu, to entrust. Wakara yakiru, to break. Wakafa yakifu, to drip. Wakasa yakisu, to decline. And bab hasiba yahsibu is waritha yarithu, to inherit. Wari'a yari'u, to be pious. Wati'a yata'u, to step. Bab samia yasmau is wabira yawbaru, to have abundant hair. Wasina yawsanu, to sleep. Wazira yawzaru, to commit a sin. Wasikha yawsakhu, to become dirty. And karuma yakruma, these are not there in the Quran. These are from the dictionary I found. Wajuha yawjuhu, to be a man of distinction. Waku'a yawku, to be hard or strong or sturdy. And inshallah, in the next video, we will learn about mithal yai in details with examples and conjugation table. Mithal yai is not there in the book, but inshallah, I'll try to explain whatever I have learned. So, jazakallahu khairan kathira for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions or comments, you can comment in the comment section. Assalamu alaikum.